as my wife and I, we got closer to when our twins were born, I started to think deeply about the struggles women go through. The fact that I was bringing two young girls into the world made me think deeply about this and realize that I really want to bring my children into a world where every opportunity was open to them. I was born in Nigeria and moved to the UK at the age of 9. And I think being an ethnic minority, you understand what that experience is like, but I'd never really thought about it from a gender point of view. And I think we all deserve as human beings to be able to live in a world where we can fully express ourselves. One of the reasons I've been at Motorola for so long, I've been at the company for over 20 years, it's exposed me to a lot of different cultures, and with that, a greater appreciation of how other people relate. So I think it's incumbent on all us to have diversity of thought and better understanding and the curiosity to understand more about the other. Because I think it will not only make you better in terms of business, but also as a person. I'm Tunde, and this is me.